Welcome to the spring 2022. This is Tuesday. I've been scouting now for 3 days. Finally put my ears on a turkey this morning. Nothing's on camera, nothing, no video, because I've been going in light, pulled everything out of my vest, except for this GoPro, which I haven't turned on until now. But long days, hot. It's a little bit after lunch now. I went in this morning, heard one turkey, humped it to another area about 3/4 mile away, heard another turkey, it was already on the ground. So that's two turkeys we found today, which is the first turkey we've heard in the 3 days of scouting. But now I'm here in this place. Oh, and I'm way the heck back in here, and this just turned out to be an absolute bust. But anyway, we are scouting.
Long way in here, and I left my hat somewhere at camp. I thought I had it in my vest. I just hit it again. It sounds like two turkeys together, believe it or not. Anyways, so I'm up here without a hat, so I'm gonna be sunburnt by the time I get back to camp. But yeah, that's what it is going on. We found two more turkeys. So, God, they're doing pretty good too. They're ripping it up pretty good. Well, that's a nice little surprise. I heard these turkeys that I came to that y'all just let y'all listen to, and I could have swore on my approach that I heard another turkey, or I thought it was more than one turkey off to the south. So I was gonna get on that old sandy road that had gobbler tracks in, and I was gonna make a loop and see if I could hear them when I get closer. And I just walked up on three longbeards and a hen standing in that road. They didn't know what I was. They kind of walked off, but I kind of forgot I was supposed to be videoing, so because I put my glasses on them first to confirm it was longbeards. And when I did that, I said, oh yeah, I'm supposed to be videoing these things. So I grabbed the video camera, and I think I got a little bit of them as I was walking off. But perfect. I think we found our starting point for Saturday, because that's a nice little group of gobblers in a pretty tight little clump of cypress heads here. So it's the Friday before the opener. We'll slip into where I saw those turkeys yesterday, see if we can get a little better pin on them. Hopefully they're still there and still talking. Don't know if y'all can see it, but I got a squirrel with me this morning. So
first hit the ground and they go, I can feel the chest shaking.
And yeah, start, and buddy, they went to her that quick. Tomorrow morning that'll be us. That was fun. Exactly what we needed to do.
You think we found one squirrel?
I think we found a few.
Think Chubb's gonna be happy?
Who cares about him? I know we're happy.
He'd be crawling right now, wouldn't he?
He would.
Shh, boy, it's too open. We got to take it to the ground.
He'd be that, and all you'd hear is a cliff bar opening up. ain't eat yet, guys.
Well, that's gonna wrap up 6 mornings of scouting for me. Overall, positive. Found a few turkeys. It's kind of slow going there at the beginning. Was able to nickel and dime and put a few pins on the map. They weren't gobbling much, but they gave me a couple, enough to let me know they was there. We found this little group of birds back in here, way back in here. Not as far back as I've been, but it's in here, good piece. And anyway, that's where we're gonna start in the morning. Those birds, that little group of three, did the same thing yesterday morning. So we'll see if they make it 3 mornings in a row. Chubbs is coming in this evening to meet us. Tomorrow's opening day, so let's go.
Y'all bear with me while I get some coffee started. Oh, it's turkey season, it's turkey season. No, I'm not telling you a ghost story. I'm just welcoming you to turkey season. A little chill, everything is damp because that's just the way Florida works. But we just got out of our little home away from home. It's the hammock style. That's the Florida style. So I'll give y'all a tour of camp maybe here in a little bit. But it's got to get daylight first, and we got things to do between now and when y'all gonna get a look at camp. We gotta go turkey hunting. So
despite the lack of sleep I have,
feeling pretty good.
I really am.
It's
really,
because it's opening day of turkey season.
Yeah, that's what they say on this calendar here.
Still a few hours of daylight, but we gotta get an early start. Get a walk in. Jeez. So somebody's cleaning the pipes out. Let's keep going, boy. Camp seems somewhat quiet.
Yeah.
You got your slug of coffee down, you ready to roll?
I am. I'm in a real good mood.
Are you?
Yeah, I got a good attitude.
Glad to know your glass half full in 2022. Definitely a change. See when Chubbs comes around later today if you're nearly as chipper.
You think he's gonna bring it all down?
Oh yeah, he's gonna bring our optimism to a screeching halt.
Oh, man. Jeez.
He's had a rough start.
Yeah. Oh, I can hear it now.
Chubbs got about 3/4 away here and had some vehicle issues last night that left him put him a day behind.
Yeah.
But it sounds like he's got things on the up and up now, so we'll see him today at lunch.
Yeah. Poor Chubbs.
All right, got your boots laced?
They're laced.
Time to rock and roll.
Last night it didn't work out, so we're gonna in the cover of darkness without lights. We're gonna get on down that road about 100 yards. There's a couple big cypress heads, big domes up there about 100, and we're gonna get closer to them. By the time it breaks daylight, probably buckle down, because I'm hoping they're somewhere close. What do you think?
Yeah, I think they'll be real close, I hope.
Turkey hunters, thanking you for keeping us healthy. Thank you for keeping our families healthy. Dear Lord, just be with us as we embark on another 2022 spring season. Thank you for the wild turkey. Thank you for giving them to us to enjoy. As we're on the road, will you please be at home with our families, keeping them safe, keeping them comfortable. And dear Lord, just use your guiding hand to use us as you wish. As we're on the road, as we're touching lives from one end of the country to the other, dear Lord, will you please just use us as soldiers in your army? Dear Heavenly Father, just bless this 2022 season. Use us as you wish. Thank you for giving us the wild turkey again. Thank you for giving us your blessings. In Jesus' beautiful name we pray. Amen.
Amen.
It's so cool. It's so beautiful.
Oh, unreal. I can't believe Zoe's 9 today.
Today is opening day, and it is also Zoe's 9th birthday. So happy birthday, Zoe.
Happy birthday, baby.
I'm trying to get the light on your squirrel.
Bring us some good luck, love.
Yeah. Appropriate, I'd scream, but it's not.
No, please, let's don't
do that.
Don't do that.
Man, my legs are burning.
Yeah, mine too. I'm getting old for this stuff.
That black mud, it ain't changed none, has it?
No, I thought I was getting a little more fit.
Yeah, I thought I was doing good.
That just showed me no way.
But it seems to be
a little more work.
It seems to be quiet in here so far. We don't have any competition yet, so
let's keep it that way.
Let's lights out. We're gonna start easing down this dew track. Probably get cuddled in against a cabbage bomb or something, and we got about an hour of solid darkness before it starts lighting up, and then it'll be game time. Y'all come with us.
Might be 3. We might as well get going on.
These gobbler tracks all in this road. We can kill them out of this road. and cheat our way.
What's that?
You want to cheat to the right, we should be able to cheat our way. Camera on him, Squirrel. You're videoing, boss. I think we just got ourselves a Cypress double. What you think?
I hope so. I think I killed one. I didn't see him drop down.
Well, they wasn't attacking just nothing on the ground there, boss.
Yeah. Oh, God. I'm terrible at this.
this video stuff. My nerves are up ball and jello right now. Golly. I don't know if I missed or what. I know they weren't attacking nothing, but...
No, you crushed the middle one, didn't you?
I don't know that one.
That's a cypress double.
Ah, dang it.
You and Chubbs, you try to act like, oh, I'm cool, calm, and collected under time of pressure.
I had to
pry the gun out of your hands.
I froze the hell up. You know why? Because I didn't think I killed my bird.
I'm like, give me the gun. Give me the gun. I would like to shoot one as well. Here, take the gun. Here, I'll take the gun.
Yeah, there's two of them, boy.
Up a little bit.
Woo! Opening day.
Day, South Florida. A week's worth of scouting paid off.
Give me the gun.
I was like, give me the gun. Both of them out there dancing around. And he had a grip on it too. I like had to pull it out of his hands. He had it gripped. Unreal. I mean, thank you, Jesus. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you.
I'll get it together one of these days. I said, where'd that turkey go? Give me the gun. I didn't see him drop down, that's why. And then video was terrible after that. You're like pointing.
I said, are you on it?
I was on a shot, yeah.
Then I shot and I looked over and you had the camera just pointing. I said, squirrel, you're videoing. Video the birds. So I'm sorry. It should be pretty decent until I hand the camera off to squirrel.
We know my strong suit is not cameras. Okay?
His strong suit is running on a beach and creatine. This is creatine and muscle milk. That's his strong suit.
Yeah, that's not true. Wow, what a double. What a morning.
Were they getting it or not?
Oh, man. They went quiet forever.
I knew that. I said, they're met up with her, and they got quiet. And, buddy.
They didn't notice. She went
I cut out. The camera off, and I cut at them a little bit, and they gobbled right here. That's when you saw us moving to the right. And I hit them again, and, boy, they started crushing it. And right out of sight, they crushed it. I mean...
What a way to start it.
Huh?
First cypress double. What a way to start it. After all that stuff we went through, back and forth, the middle of the night.
Man.
Look what's laying in the bushes beside our turkeys. Here's our turkeys.
Hey, baby, sorry I can't be with you, but look, I got you a balloon. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Zoe. I hope you enjoyed as much as we have already.
I'm keeping this, man.
How crazy is that?
That is awesome. I'm hanging this at the camp.
How crazy is that?
Right here. If that's not something else, man, I don't know what is. I don't feel like such a deadbeat dad.
Smell like a wet turkey right here, man.
How's that? A little too tight to you?
You're pretty close, yeah. better?
Yeah, this'll work. Much better.
Oh, yeah, I'm pretty comfy now. No big gobbler right here on my knee bone. I'm going to let him dry out a little bit. Hey, squirrel.
Yeah.
Congratulations on your open day, girl.
Congratulations to you, too. I still can't believe you had to pull the gun out of my hands.
I'm glad you're a good bail bondsman. Glad you're a good bail bondsman and sushi chef. Because you're not making a very good videographer.
No, definitely not.
Jeez.
I just got on them when you kill them. I know that's there. Everything after that, I think we were looking at the cloud cover and whatever.
I saw you messing with it. I said, here, give me the gun. And when I saw that they weren't freaking out.
It wasn't in focus. I couldn't.
I said, just tell me. That's because it was in focus. Because it was in focus when I handed it to you. But you had to get it back on the turkeys.
I didn't know where I didn't know.
Tell me when you're on it. I said, you on him? He said, oh, I'm on him now. So I killed one of them. I looked over there. And squirrel got the camera like this. I'm just looking at the viewfinder from where I'm sitting. And I'm just looking at grass. Y'all have probably already seen it by now.
Hey guys, like he said,
pure Pinhoti, right? Ain't that what I used to say when things would just go to crap and the camera would just wind up God knows where? That's pure Pinhoti, right?
Like he said, I'm a sushi chef.
All right, I'm gonna smoke a cigar. It's something I do when I kill a turkey.
Is that something new?
Yeah. You want one?
Yeah, I do.
Life is fine, my friend. Life is fine.
We were so worried about fighting people, and I think we got this.
Found us a little spot, didn't we?
Little nook.
God is good, buddy. Everybody else is having a
fantastic time.
At least half as good an opener as we are. That was fun.
Oh,
man.
There you are.
That was fun. I appreciate it.
Oh, Todd, I appreciate it. Back it up. Thanks for doing the legwork ahead of time.
Let's just try to do it again tomorrow.